Later, actor Sushant Singh Rajput's much-anticipated film Dil Bechara digitally released on Friday. Veteran actor Anupam Kher, who portrayed the role of Sushant's father in Dhoni the Untold Story, penned an emotional note for Sushant on Twitter. He wrote, "Dear Sushant Singh Rajput, today your film Dil Bechara is going to be released. You are not with us in the physical world and we will always be sad about this, but we will see your film with all our hearts and tears will flow from every eye. We miss you. Love, Anupam." Sushant was found hanging at his residence in Mumbai on June 14. He was 34.